Okay, so good morning everyone. My name is Arnel Madrazo, I'm the teacher vlogger. So we are really very excited to vlog this place. No? We got an invitation from no less than the Dean of the Criminal Justice Education College of Western Mindanao State University. So Dr. Richie Himyonada. So, sir, thank you very much for inviting us.
Yes.
Okay, so first of all, the name of the place, this resort. What do you call this place?
This place actually was named after the name of my parents. Di among tata kasi, the name is Manuel, and then di among nana si Nayang. Mm-hmm. So in memory of our parents, I combine the Ilados nombre into Manuyang. Mm-hmm. Masi araw tayo sa'yo, sir. Para at least si Cheneki Tanda, pregunta ko sa mga si Manuyang.
Pero doon yan blend lang tamil na community, no? Doon yan hindi strange na community. Say, tano ka ni Camille, name ko sa sinin. So, doon Manuyang si, alam mo si Manuyang. So, sagali, now you know po sa Catel, Derivation del Perd.
Si. Actually, este lugar, still under barangay Dulyan.
Dulyan.
Campo Lourdes, si Chiri Campo Lourdes, under barangay Dulyan. So, before kasi, este el... taanda kami ki purposely para ng kopra masaging si
so kusal area this day kando kusal exactly area this day
kasi actually, this is 11 hectares
shit
so takilang kita ati abaho kopor kao sa umagani tan tamat kita bila kayo bulot ayo na kapalaw
pero 11 hectares
si
kagran this day So let's proceed to something about his educational background. Baka nung sabi sa inyo, ang sinan din sa itsura, pero doctors din ng Western Mindanao State University. First of all, from faculty, Anay, just tell us, just to inspire the faculty who are starting, let's say, from the bottom. So what do you think, how did you start your career in Wing Soo? Okay, let's start ka to. Not from the bottom until you reach leadership.
Okay. Actually, I started when I graduated from Wing Soo. First batch kasi kami.
Mm-hmm. So, first pioneer
batch.
Oh.
So, if you remember before, I was actually an officer in the ROTC.
Yes, I see you. So, 96 pa si?
96, correct. First batch.
Kita, oo. Oh. 96. So first batch din.
So yan, prepare you for law enforcement. Mm-hmm. It was never my dream para itagat teacher. Mm-hmm. But it so happened when I graduated, and then I was informed by the dean, mm-hmm. si Interesao yung insinya. Mm-hmm. And then I said, pwede. But I was thinking, while I'm in the field of law enforcement, at the same time, I'll be okay, teaching.
So yan apply to as police.
So, supposed to be man apply yo. It so happened I was then given. I visited the office of the dean, si Dr. Sonia Sikat that time, si LA. And then Dr. Sonia Sikat told me, let us see the president for this call. Mm-hmm. So when Dr. Fernando that time, mm-hmm. and then I reached, kaya konose man ka na kung na pala eh, ketal to Arab, like, ayo, okay lang sir, pasalitiyo plano, tan prepare mga documents and apply. It so happened it was second semester before it was November. Mm-hmm. Kaya di ating klase antes, June to October. October, November to March.
March. Oh.
So, second sem, after passing the board examination, na si Dr. Fernando, pioneer batch to aki, siguro it's high time kay ayun datamento ko na din. So, Leo, in what way, sir? Napala, insinya to. Napala, pwede ba yung insinya, sir? Pwede to insinya, kaya pass ito na board. So, for short, yama ko na din, department head, para dali kumigo teaching load among L as
visiting like as okay. Visiting BL so DL galiga trends
so time comes January yung invite kumigo LPNP para man apply. Mm-hmm. So tan prepare din mo folder na ya chene man si pasapase chene galiga kita contract na Wings Walk. Mm-hmm. Eh, supposed to be sa Leo January or February. Mm-hmm. Ya pirma man kita contract
eto pwede. So
pwede kita sali.
Pero yan apply to pumansina na police no. PNP mansina. Yan apply formally no.
No, for sige kay because of the
tied up to na
tied up contract. Kay abla ko migo na fix na pwede to sali kay ya pirma to one semester so contract kasi ano ito papa. So, okay. Yasekel ka ba? Mm-hmm. It so happened that there was also a transition of the new president, mm-hmm. Dr. Gonzales, mm-hmm. the remainder.
Yes.
And then I was then called for Cosa de Mio Plano after the semester of Lapayo, I will be joining the Philippines. And then he said, Chene item, Akina Wimsi, why not man apply to Aki? Mm-hmm. Abla Cosa said, foreign item.
Kuanto anyo kel? So, after a year?
After a semester?
Qué versión, ¿no? After sí. a semester, ya puede a derecho.
Sí, puede a daño, ya. Panda yo.
Ah, no, no.
17 kami, uno lang sa ka-item.
Tuya, kel.
Nice. Top 17, kumigo eskuhi. Na kayo okay lang nang sino kumigo eskuhi. Man apply na otro.
So born ano galiga to? So born ano galiga to? Nagino born Winsu Prada.
Winsu Prada, true blooded.
Especially that to you were hired faculty director then permanent after a set.
Yes.
So record breaking. Usually ta espera ka to say about years.
Si, ta espera ka to in years.
So because of your qualification and money, si. First pioneer.
And then I enrolled in the while I'm already regular faculty member after 5 then enrolled in College of Law.
So una gali law before L and ad.
So may tamin yung pwede entra because I was then told na naibok alang to mm-hmm. by the former dean na maanay to entra skwela mm-hmm. ay under kasi o temporary pa dito mag-convert pa man sa permanent after 6 months. So may yung stop yung kero. But it so happened na layo dahil sayang na din yung champ after 5. Mm-hmm. So what I did, I enrolled in master's.
Yeah, so education.
Hindi.
Hindi pa.
Master's in criminology.
Ah, onde si?
Na UZ. Kaya mo naman na China.
Amo na. Okay. Siya ka ba?
Si. But I applied for scholarship na Philippine College of Criminology, which was already approved by the board. Mm-hmm. So when the president told me, willing baga to anda na Manila, this is it. Pero cuando yung Miralel ni Del College, at lapal, ya cambial, it's a nyan to the president. Mandifer lang anay ta si Rich. Pwede mga next year ya kay palta yung regular faculty members at yung representative. So, with that, ya pidi permiso, sir, pwede ba akyo entra skwela? Mm-hmm. Pala, chere ba akyo, chene na yuzi? Na yan ang anay-entra, at least taki lang to, pwede lang to, dira na yun na skwela. So, to cut it short, I finish my master's. After that, mamaya kel, tauyo kay, pwede daw man enroll na, doctoral program na university, pinagod tayo, pwede ba yung MS in Criminology na hindi daw na sila, onde to kung, onde, kasa ba dito yung, kasa ba ito tang practice, kailangan ito tang practice ng profession as law enforcer or as educator, as teacher, as educator. Could you advise, I was then told, you better take up doctor of education, major in education at the institution. So, amo kaya yan enroll nyo, kung yan present namin yung title, press title.
Criminal justice.
Yan approve sila about criminal justice education. Mm-hmm. I was then thinking of about the contribution of research in the field of education. Mm-hmm. Sila, naman si Rich, buska to title, akel inline na criminal justice.
Amo kayo?
Amo kayo. Yeah, din Daniel, din yung dissertation.
Amo kayo yung publish, ano?
Education. Mm-hmm. Amo kayo pwede man publish. So, yung pwede ka kita usa.
Pero tiyan itong mga award di receive, di ba? Outstanding. Si. Kosa kayo, ken kayo dali.
Actually, it was given by the Professional Criminologists Association of the Philippines in 2013, L1, del 2017, hindi remember L1. Two times, I was awarded as Outstanding Criminologist of the Philippines.
Shit.
Yung dali si na Iloilo, L1, yung dali si Kel na Manila. At two times namin, presidential award.
Shit, let's say nito, kin el presidente?
El president de la asociación.
Ah, no.
Si. Ako kami na outstanding, let's say nito, national committee.
So, ese a todos yung mga accomplishments, that boost your ranking, no?
Si.
Na mga when you applied, kosa-kosa cycle to in-applied. So, cycle 8?
Cycle
subi.
Si, I started cycle.
Cycle 4, 5?
4, 5, until...
L8. Pero kwando ka takil significant yung subi ka yun?
L cycle.
8.
Daki cycle 8.
So, ara na JC no yung maya?
Ara na yung maya.
L8, amo kayo ginda dahil pro. Actually, university professor yung kayo points, di ba? Pero as of now, professor 6.
Professor 6.
So, you became the dean. Kosa dito rank?
Actually, when I became the dean, I was associate professor 5.
Pwede yan.
But based on the previous evaluation under NBC 461 Cycle 7, I was already Professor 3. Mm-hmm. But it was not given to me because of the publication Aking Alpanta.
So, you're able to publish, kunta.
Yes. So, Channel 8 Cycle, I applied again for evaluation. Mm-hmm. It so happened that I have additional points plus the publication. Professor, actual university prof. Mm-hmm. But of course, channel yung mga certain akil mga doubt sila that este ba este pwede este
so pero 6 okay. Is already
so 6 or
that's the highest yeah di ba
si
so okay the challenges no if you compare your life as a regular faculty just teaching in the classroom versus yes. Your admin post as a dean yes. What really is the main difference and the challenges
in bonito na plain and simple teaching because you're dealing with, of course, with the students, differently levels. And at the same time, after five, you go home without any more worrying about much of the college because you're concerned with your teaching. But if you're a dean, both academic and non-academic, even you're at home already.
Extra stress.
You have to take
by tomorrow. Tomorrow or sometimes you're being called by your superior. Yes. So.
Even you're at home, uneasy to kay baka kosa-pasa na college, ansi na ba?
So, what worth noting, no, achievement that you accomplished as a dean that you think is really very, is an impact to the university when you became the dean?
Actually, I became already OIC dean way back year 2000, 2004. Mm-hmm. The contribution to PSOE, I was able to make first. Mm-hmm. I was able to put WIMSO as top one throughout the Philippines in the community of this essential examination. I was the one who received the award in Manila. I think that was, it's three or four consecutive years.
Up one?
Yes,
up one. We are talking
in terms of number of passers.
Ah, always top one?
Yes, that is consecutive. So, because of that, I was during the...
Nationwide?
Nationwide. In bracket B, in bracket A, the examinee must be more than 100. Okay. For bracket B, more than 50, less than 100. Okay. So, I mean,
so
yung pra.
So, meaning to say, when you talk about accreditation, it's always counted, right?
Yes, it's always counted. Anyway,
for the exam.
Every atun performance namin na board, we are always more than the national passing. Mm-hmm. And so, consistent man kita. Mm-hmm. And everybody knows about it. Kay, ever since we opened criminology in the university until today, okay. Consistent.
How do you handle politics in the academy where, you know, transition of leadership? I think you're good at, you know, serving whoever is the admin administrator. How do you handle this pressure in terms of politics and change of leadership?
Actually, we are there to serve the university. Okay. So therefore, whoever is in the position, we have to respect their plans and programs. Kasi tamirat tayong kita buenamente, o timanindo. Tama lang, si China tamang kita tamira hindi amo, akla kita.
We always have to hear.
No? Yes, kay kita tamang nila affected. No? So far, bueno man mga administrators di atong.
Yeah.
Of course, they were chosen or selected or elected by the board.
Yeah.
So with trust and confidence.
Whoever sits there. You're confident because you're qualified.
Si, okay, qualified man.
Qualified.
So, sabi man kita kay they are approachable. Mm-hmm. Pwede man tamin, pauwi man tamin sila. Yes. So amo sa bonito na management. Si physics, yan si, hindi ko natin uwi.
Correct, kaya yan.
So, kaya di ato mga, mga programa di ato, kila ito kasi man-implement ata.
So that entails leadership skills. Yes. How will you be writing them? How will you be communicating with them? Yes. So far, chen naman mga implementation. You have your own building?
Correct.
I know what is really happening in your college because this is always my load. I always have a load in your college. Yes, so I know the facilities inside. No? I know the faculty. Correct. So students, well, of all, maybe I can say this to my viewers. I would say the most respectful.
Yes, most disciplined.
Most disciplined. When I enter the room, they stand. Everybody stand. It's like, you know, military training. And whenever I am, I met someone who has a rank already at the bank. He said, sir, it's good that you're doing the week soon. Ano yan? Lieutenant yung akil, di ba? Pero respeto ba?
Respeto pa rin. Machita mga police colonels.
Respeto ba? Mira pa lang, sir. Madraso, tuno, sisi. And then I was looking at the appearance. I think he's really an officer, yeah.
Exactly.
And then alegre lang yung daily ko, then yung daily ko ngayon, estudyante lang naman. So meaning, L-training din, di ba? Hindi lang tayo L-skills, no? But the values. You really instill values of respect, discipline, di ba?
Yes. Because during the orientation, I always tell them that when you get out from this campus, always consider us. Because si ustedes tan kamali, tan refleksi pa namun. Si Jenny kami po sa tamandatang din ustedes. Kung kuidaw gat kami, because, you know, responsibility can be delegated, but accountability can never be delegated.
Right, right.
So, amo si ta...
So, Ara, with all this admin task and then, you know, your responsibility, Wimsuit, how is being an entrepreneur this resort, no? The vision of being a businessman came about? What inspired this?
Actually, this place has been in existence since the time when we were still kids. We used to come here. It so happened when I became already professional, and then I still, the way I treat the people here, the same, we call them Manong, Nancy, Gwalan. Tara, while tamanda siyempre si Kopra, while I was ali na duyan, kayo po sa gasi, ariglayo po niya.
Kanto anyo to get at that time? Aliya, nawimsoe po?
Nawimsoe, yun.
Pero ano pa, ngay pa, no? Ngay pagkatanto, were you the dean already?
Kasi, hindi pa.
Hindi pa. So, correct. Kasi pakilala nito si Ben sa 7DC at all. At that time, relax, roll pensamento, that already gave you an idea. But you were here.
Yes,
you were here.
So,
kira this year, El Idea hindi lang brought about wishful thinking. You were there, Takito, Tamira to, El Gente, El Copra, how to deal with people, the locals here.
That's why managing people is not new to me.
So, did your father yung insinya kayo contigo?
Actually, di my brother. My father died when I was still 7 years old.
So, El Mayor. El Mayor, alam mo, Tamira, si mga gente, kinahit pa-communicate, kosa hindi, pwede abla ng mga gente aquí.
Si.
So, aki galigat siya ni Spark Contigo. So, meaning to say, aki, dahil ito local aki, pero wanay. Is this 11 hectares, kilaya siya yan acquire? Inheritance?
Inheritance.
Okay.
Okay. Dapat, dibidi ko naman yung brothers and sisters. Si, inoom niya.
Pero tuta mila.
So, it so happened, busy tamin todo, kaya chenet tamin sila di ila. Mm-hmm. Sila, ito yung lang ang dalya mira. Si Kuasaw niya, pwede ase.
Si, manabdalang.
Si, Abdalang, kay ayuda kami. So, amukel, po sa ikitan develop, kaya nataplano no itasen, ang lako nila este bakere real sina. Sige.
Sige lang, may problema. Kanya no?
Sige, kanya.
Sige tayo kanya. Dalay yung tigo. Din, kanya. Nisisita yun.
Anak, mucho kyo tayo.
Din manana kita kinur. So, si Mira kita, as I am already showing you the pictures, no? Before we started the vlog, I've shown you the pictures, but I'm going to share you more later. So, there's River. Rio at si Din, no? Si Tasubilago, Tasubilago.
Tasubilago, si.
Pero alba, hindi. Kasi Montes din, di ba?
Alba, tamin. Pero pronto lang kita.
So, areto, este casa, Tamira kita, este main area. Onde kat una aki? Onde kat una yung levanta casa aki? Este.
Actually, previously, may siki kasa, ay arriba.
Ah,
so, during that time, palo tatyo, iyo alam pa niya siya. So, before natin ese kasa, el palo de ese, mahugani, which I planted when I was still high school.
So, aki staba.
Aki staba. So,
less little, ano, labor niya lang, no?
So, kando, kene poko pan, kapital, that's the time, at sa pan na yun, it's time na usaya po na possession niya.
Actually, si Mira ito kung nag-self-structure ito, we couldn't pay money. No, Tamira yun.
Kasi
yan, nandaman yung kasa. Kaya dito ay kasa lang. Tamira yung kilayas, eh.
Si.
Kasi lang yung semento, electrical, di ba?
Ah, si.
Pero, Din, kaya yung pregunta, si Chene ba si Kenya Mira, si yan alikot yung idea, engineer or architect? Para dali lang ba, onde to man start stay, onde to pwede dito swing, or it was born out of your idea lang?
It was just my idea.
Ito ngayon?
Si, pandeka ba yas, eh? Diyan na akin din yung gato mga friends, yeah.
Yan.
Sa iyan.
Dali lang ano, dali lang idea.
Ito nga les, eh. Lepale, nung amete elpan, kung sa tali, dos ko sa, lepale aregla lang.
So, isa ka po, kasi kamanting siya, ano?
Si. Mucho siya. Actually, este lugar, marang dapat si mucho.
Chene tayo itong mga marang.
Yan mucho te kimarang, si.
Kung is, you know, this is really a fertile land. Diba ito sa Irka ito na Rio? Diba? Alis itang flourish kayo, diba?
Si.
Bless kayo, bless kayo.
Ara, chene tayo nga siya malaki, mga durian, pumelo, rambutan.
Ara, ha? Di mi viewers, isita lang kita man remind, no? Kaya di so anak, sudyante, di mi amantes.
Si.
So parent, family. So how do you balance work, then este, business, and then family? How do you balance this?
Actually, weekend I bring my family here. Mm-hmm. It so happened that nasoltero yata men dos dilib lang nasa sila. So hindi yata sige kay China tayo sila bila kami na. And what is good LB new LBS actually tiyos ko dyan kaya trabaho yata men.
Hindi ba na ano kailin yung central?
Na central one. Si.
Pero China kailin offer era liya po era. Diba?
Si, si.
Right tamen. So si. Pwede ito abla kay alright, IT kal dito ang nagkagraduan, di ba?
Accountancy.
Accountancy.
SL Kados, Amosel, Isi, Electronics Communication Engineering.
So, todo si sir, yan, ano yan? China DL, Dila Own Life, yan, no? China Work, El Mayor Tan Work, yan?
El Work, El Mayor Tan Work, El Minor Man Po, Sir Kalan.
So, dos anak, no? So, hindi pa ito, on it. But your wife is also working in IMSO, di ba?
Before.
Araw ang dialetag, nakasaya.
RM Training Interview Center.
Nurse manly?
Hindi, no, nutrition.
Ah, nutrition.
So, alumni siya ng pediatro.
Oh, okay. So, meaning to say, akil dos anak kide na ante bata tamira, ya? Amakil mga tayo ba yung nagundigo?
Ansay, anak ka del...
So, basically, kwanto bilo ki hente kundigo tayo da? How many workers do you have? Akil mo, you know, can support kami to kanila?
Ang support yo, actually, o chene si un pamilya ki, ang maridado chene dos anak. Mm-hmm. Pati chene tamen, alyari na tamira. Mm-hmm. Kasi si Manong Alok, so singko sila. Mm-hmm. Pero si time si Tan Kopra, si Chere si additional number of workers.
Si Chere tamen profit, no?
Si, alya sila riba.
How many times, how often are you here? Taki lang ba ito kay taki kami? Or,
hindi, usually weekend.
So weekend.
Si, weekend.
Or so by reservation, 1 week preparation.
Si, every 1 week.
1 week. So if you're listening, if you wanna visit us here, message Dean Rich at least a week. Kasi
a week,
man, siya na option. Pwede mang paranoy may ako sa karga, less baggage. Man-order yan ang food aki. Pwede man-order food. Abla, amo lang ngayon pwede yan. Late yan kumigilang text si Eric. Abla, Linel, Sabroso, Alilpaku.
Si.
Ano sabi kay Chene na, pero akil mga in-order kami, amang gal sila to.
Pero pwede man tamanda sa ka.
Oo, lego. Del otro, I receive an invitation, parang overnight. Kail, takumbida tunnel, kanta-kanta kita niya.
Ah, si, si, si.
That time, medyo busy pa kayo. And then, while tan vlog-vlog yung stay, you know, whenever I start vlogging, that is where the spirit of travel, no?
Right.
So, abeo, tamira yung picture si Tableo, el next gabi niyo, andakat yuki. No, ara, tamira, el frequency del visit aki, pirmia. Kasi mira yun, mira yun, maski motor aki pwede.
Pwede.
Mal motor to para aki, de al motor alya ba, 100 steps pa niya, kabulbe. So, ang sinayo din, whenever I start vlogging, that is where I become, you know, the spirit of being an adventurist type of person. Tamira ulit. Pero si my vlog, tala lang nakasa. Pero, yeah, so I'm thankful that you welcome us here and you grace this vlog. Okay. Yeah, pwede man yung permission, di ba, sir? Pwede mong vlog? Okay lang, may problem. So, Ara, causal words for those who are working at the faculty of WIMSU who might be thinking of similar plan, no? Chene man tatamira dito si Sir Jun, chene tayo si Sir. But those who are quite hesitant of wanting to be an entrepreneur, kosa kita pwede una, ano siguro mga 3 steps ang anay, kosa man una, si Kere man invest na land, property, and would like to venture in business like this?
First, bebe, you love nature.
Okay.
Oo, nasa secreto. Kasi dito yung hilig. So, tangi lang sila chera.
Dito anda.
Dito anda. Dito chera. Amoy ka mucho kwento. China man kami chera.
Pero dito anda.
Depe, kital man. Atalya lang kaila lang. Sabi ko sa kosa yan. First, visita nature lover. Ikados, debe, chene to akal ba willingness to develop. Tali contigo. Dito ba commitment? Pero kung este arregla. So, eto mismo, kosa dito yung hilig. Kung nakyong to sige. Kasi kung lost quarter to manda ase, depende tanto pa na dito yung hilig.
Ay, conflict. Conflict. Kaya hindi lang handa.
Hindi lang handa ito, hindi.
So, Aski, you enjoy. What you're saying is, love nature, you should enjoy whatever is your plan. Este, hindi sa kendansi na. But, este, developed to te, as you were telling me a while ago, during pandemic.
Si, during pandemic.
Ay, man. May operation na school. Taki lang ko sa tuwas, eh.
So, depe online ang klase.
Pero aki, tan mas. Do, taman na tuman mas kanila.
Si, tan mas. Kaya, tan mas. Actually, almost every day, mucho tanda aki.
Pero el rate aki din yung COVID. Oho. Kay Leos man.
Ah, Poco lang.
Poco lang. Kay Leos at Poco Ente.
Si, Poco Ente. So, mo kay Lel, encourage you can man carry man develop po na din lalo.
So din ano yung kita final message ha? Final message na todo viewers whatever walk of life chene sila whatever career or maybe teachers no what would be your final message to them?
Okay, my final message is that let us balance our life no if all of us are working we have to find time also for ourselves and that time that we are enjoying relieving our stress at the same time you are developing your brains so such as this so that relieve your little stress relax you to productive but no chain at sa tamira so amo kel so daltan recharge naman ito ay anda to na work with excitement pa kel trabayo buenamente kamate
chain to tamira
si chain to tamira
hindi kayo monotono siya lang hindi lang may mga kung sa rutina bilabira rabia na mga estudyante high blood diba
Deliga ke otak maski tanya tu nak kasih tapen satu investment satu problema tapen satu kelai apa nak kelai regla
I can also see you going on travel pero si, eh si. I think you're getting ideas no
ang uno tamen
getting say, ideas so dasaka to sa ideas kelai
ya pwede kita man observe mas dito man ko the new lab channel spring water
it's always knowledge and natu si. Tamira to pakilaya sina kasi diba
si 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 pwede kita mira
bali bonito thinking no planning So din I'm happy that you are achieving your dreams now. As for me, dream yes they achieve, diba? Unlucky yes they, diba? Anak yan, nagwaya, unwe lang. Your wife also is working, manamente. And then I think you're also helping, you're also serving as a blessing to other people. Like
yes.
Employment.
Yes, diba? Employment. Mas yung mga estudyante di ato, ayuda yung kalakal mga less fortunate.
So thank you very much for your time. Thank you for tuning in to this vlog. So in case it's your first time here, so thank you for following us. So we are not really doing this for money, no? We are just doing this to share. We are already secured with our own work, no? So this YouTube, I just started this just merely to share. Yes. So I'm thankful that Dean Rich here is really very generous to share his secrets, no? to us, no? Este mga personal yamans din, no? Tan-share lang natin. But this will be eternally recorded in YouTube. So thank you, Dean, very much for your time. Gracias. Sa more power, more blessings to come.
Okay. I hope we are able to motivate the viewers.
Chene lang si Ali, masinuno or dos, pero manada si Ali. Manada si Tanview, especially akil mga kere tamang chene si na resort.
Ah, si, si, si.
And of course, please come. No, all you need to do is no to problem. PM din, one at least 1 week. Kasi este ara, kami lang taki, exclusive si taki kami aran, di ba? Lego, kanta-kanta kita, Lego. Chene pa kami vlog part 12, kantada.
Ah.
Okay, see you later, bye-bye. Bye.
Siya Manuyang. Real din. Otro del agua natural, no? Otro kasi sita ano din na chlorine, ase pa lang doon, haptia dito yung karan, di ba? Eso yung natural, no? Pero el mineral sa kitchen, ele iron, no? Iron. Dapat chene akil ano na ohos grado tami, no? Ano pwede man sukita ano or man ano lang kakatyo man lens akel na ano contact lens real vale la agua frio Whee! Hello medicinal pakita guapo ah Akel jakel DM yung post to aking kelariba or alabao. Chene ito kailang post na ebo lang. Little olor din del agua din, no? Fresco mga ito. Fresco kayo. So look at that. Ha? This is what I'm telling you. So overflowing lang. Free falling lang el agua. No? Pero din, por qué hindi sa Italiana? Kahit takaile. So ansina lang, like carbira at anole, pansina lang. Alya lang staba, di ba? So hindi sa takaba agua li arriba, di ba? Bale. Andi. Bale. Tamira, pihirmi ayo ki din. Motor, pwede. Kumbina yung nakaluno din yung pulis, si ano? Si JP. Si JP, graduate ito yung. Oo. Oh. Kumbina yung nakaluno.
Maybe you don't know that he's also a performer and singer. Okay, so let's plan this. More than words. Yeah. Ito na. Oh, para klaro ba ito ra?
Sing that I love you. It's not the words I want to hear from you. It's not it's all
Pahit. Yeah. Peace.